Yo, what's up guys, and welcome to my channel, my video. Why do I keep saying the wrong things again? So yeah, today we are back with some more Resident Evil light, and we are in this creepy cave with some werewolves, and I think it's going to be a boss battle soon with I don't know who is, some creepy thing. But yeah, if you like the video, please leave a like, and you hit subscribe and leave a comment, because why not? Yeah, and let's just continue where we left off. I think we are looking for a vault key. Naturally, first time I'm going to use the sniper rifle, right? And that was that easy. Oh, that wasn't that easy. Who are you? Okay, that went better than expected. Okay, there's a lot to find in here. What's he eating? Like, coal? What? Gold key, nice. Hello? Oh no, that guy again. Are you serious? Can I snipe him from the back, maybe? Shit, I should take the shot. Okay. Bad shot. And now they know where I am. Oh. No! That's not good. And I missed. And I missed again. Okay. Okay, that didn't end so well. Okay, actually. I don't have any explosions. I have a landmine. Okay. No, don't hit me. No, I didn't want to do that as well. Okay. Get in the middle of them. Just place it down, Ethan. Please. Bye-bye. Oh, No! I have one more bullet. Please, get off my hand. Thank you. Now die. Big guy. Oh! Don't tell me I died. I'm still alive. How? I don't have any aid kits. Can I make one, please? I can. Okay. Heal, Ethan. Heal and run. Heal and run. Okay. Okay, that was a good shot. That kinda was a good shot. That was a perfect shot. That was intense. Okay. Sniper ammo. Where? Over here. Nice. Well, actually, I had pistol ammo. Oh well. We got the boat key, so that's nice. And some more pistol ammo. Okay, is that all in here? Of course it's not. Something sparked. What's that over there? Is that a... I don't know what it is. Oh, it's a wheel thing. Okay, oh, we can barricade this thing, but it wouldn't actually help. Okay, this thing is red, so I'm missing something again, like usual, so nothing new here. Okay, I don't know what it is. Actually, maybe back here? Can we climb this? No, we can't. I was just looking if something would sparkle. But nothing did. So, okay. Kill the flower. Oh, what's that? Oh, some ammo. Oh, it's still not... I want to say green again. Still not blue. So I'm still missing something. Let me shoot these guys down. No. Is there something in there? No, I'm just wasting ammo at this point. Okay, I don't know what I missed, but yeah. Maybe something in here. No. Okay. Let's just go to the boat and get eaten by the huge fish. Did someone just whistle? Oh, there's some fishies. Oh, actually, puzzle. We don't have this key still, so I don't think we can complete the puzzle yet. And it's somewhere back there as well. Okay, I don't know what I have to do, but I got the key. So I'm guessing we can take the boat now. Oh. Oh, I hit him. Okay, that was nice. That was not nice. Okay, I'm starting to use the sniper rifle. Can I just go here? No, I can't. Okay. Boat key. Yes. Okay. Oh, I can't get to the treasure? Are you serious? It's right over there, Ethan. Okay. We can get out here. So how in the hell do we get there? Can we, no, shoot it? Yeah, I have no idea. Okay, so that's not good, I guess, but oh well. It's right over there, that's just like a little. Okay, maybe later. I kinda have a feeling I will. Can we go around? I don't think so. I can have a feeling that we will need to come back here. Because there is a place to open with a key that I don't.
What was that?
Oh. That was the big fish that killed the other fisherman. Ethan. I know that's not the answer that you wanted, but this reminds me of Metro Exodus, the boat part. Okay, still in some creepy caves. That's nice. Oh, didn't want to do that. There's something on the floor, Ethan.
The hell?
Something over there.
Research post or something?
Yeah, over there.
What the fuck are they doing here?
Oh. Who the hell is that? Chris?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far.
Oh, it is Chris.
It'd be be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Ethan, we have to complete our baby.
I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
I kind of have a feeling he's talking about a big fish.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Oh, goddamn. That's a big fish. Oh. And we are on the bottom now. And we get out. Nice. What is Chris doing here? Oh, it's the ugly.
Shit, stay
is
back.
He the fish?
The exit's underwater. You're done.
I don't have time for this. Miranda sent you to slow me down?
Oh. Why do I have a...
What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you?
Okay, this is going to be a bad puzzle, isn't it?
Yeah.
He's going to mutate. Is he the big fish? He is. Oh goddamn. This is a bad battle. Okay. Okay, Ethan, run. Why do I have a feeling he's right behind me? Ethan! Zelda! Okay. We're on land. I don't think he can... Oh, he destroyed the whole place. Oh. That looks safe. Oh, is this the... I don't know where I am.
What am I supposed to do?
Okay. Where am I, actually? Oh, back here. Okay. Let's check this place out, because why not?
He said the exit's underwater.
He said that? Oh, we have to do some. And it's a puzzle thing. Just the thing that I... Oh! Hello! Okay, we'll check you out in a second. But first... Oh, the house is blue already. Okay. Let's check out the outhouse? Is it called like that? Toilet place. Okay. We pick up the weird medicine from the toilet. And... Actually, I kind of want to talk to him before we move out. Oh, chickens. Don't move, please. I know I want to kill you, but can you please... Actually, can I use my knife? Actually, I think it's a bad idea. She's too quick. Actually, he. It's a rooster, not a chicken. Nice. Oh, there's a little chest. With a diamond in it. Nice. Oh, this is a dead end. Yeah, it is. Okay. So, we have a puzzle over there. We have a puzzle over here as well.
Huh?
Okay. We broke the puzzle.
Seriously?
Okay, we can go down. Is there something up here? There is. A little goat thing. I still don't know what those goats do, but... oh well. I went to get that treasure chest. Is it near here? Somewhere? Maybe? This place doesn't have colors, so... I don't know if I checked everything. Am I near the treasure? No, I'm not. Fishy. Gonna take it. Oh, I know what to do here, bro. Oh, no, 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 no.
I'm not looking for fish food.
He's not that happy that I am here. Okay, Ethan, run. Run, 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 run. I don't think I can. Oh, I cannot go there. I can go here, though.
No, 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 no.
Oh, that was close. What did that do? Oh, it's the tower that almost fell over. Fell over. Oh, actually, I think... okay, I don't like this. Can we jump it? No. I think we have to take this tower down, though. Ethan, no, quickly. Oh, that was too close. What is holding it up still?
Oh, no!
No, 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 no. No, big eyes. Too much eyes. Okay. I don't have a clue how that tower is still up. But I have a feeling we have to break it. Oh, I see it. Over there. Nice, so we can cross. Okay, 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 okay. I'm kinda not going anywhere. Could you please stop harassing me? Oh, it's not. Push.
Damn.
Okay. Oh, I have to put something over there. Why do... oh, I can't go down here. Why do I have a feeling that I'm not supposed to be here? At least not yet. Okay, I will go back and talk with the Duke as well. There was some sort of puzzle. Actually, maybe I should remember the colors. Oh well. Duke, I'm back. I got scared. Okay, actually he's not in this house. It's just a fish. Can't we just like... I know we can't climb a mountain, but... okay. Oh, I have to fish. It's the same thing again. Okay, how do we get down? This way. Okay. You have something new for us?
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
No, he doesn't. God damn. I was thinking, actually, I needed a better scope. Kinda needed.
Oh, excellent.
So, what else can we do? We can upgrade the sniper rifle power. Ammo capacity. Yeah, why not? Let's do that.
Delighted.
And the power as well. Because why not?
Food is life.
Food is life. So, I can sell this thing, but I need to keep these two. At least for now.
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know.
Oh, that's so. So, we have some meat. Where can we put it, though? We can put it here.
Ah, thank you.
And here. Actually, and here as well. We have one more meat. Here.
Don't let up yet.
Okay, I think that's all. Actually, can I buy some ammo?
To hunger.
No, I can't.
It used to be alive.
Yeah, it used to be alive. Okay.
I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
Actually, let's save it. So, the puzzle. Orange, blue, blue.
If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
So how in the hell do we do that? Why do I have a feeling right now that I was doing the right thing before? I don't think I have to. I hate when he's swimming around. Okay, we cannot do anything here, so let's go back into the house. And while we are in there, let's check this thing. Okay. Instructions. Oh, I was looking left, I heard you do. Okay. Oh, but the windmill thing broke. So we don't have any power because of that. So, what can we do about it? Nothing. I can sit here and cry. Okay, what's that? The crank is old and busted up. I feel like it's going to snap any second. Yeah, it actually did. I hope it doesn't break. The only other one we have is over at Windmill Tau 2. Okay. So we know where to go now. At the windmill 2. Where is it? And which is the first one? I'm guessing this is the first one. Because it broke. And there is the second one. Only how do we get there? I have no idea. But I'm guessing we have to go the way that we already can. Okay. Didn't want to do that. Ethan, you okay there? Okay, we have to get to the windmill too. Okay, let's move. Oh, handgun ammo. Where the fish is. Nice. Yeah, that windmill looks much better than this one. Because it's working. Okay, that's a dead end. At least looks like it. We are kinda close and still we are kinda far. Can I do something with this thing? No, I can't. How do I get there? Oh, over there. Oh, we can go over here. Yeah, but it. Can we shoot it? The first thing that comes in mind. Oh, open this thing. Oh, it's slimy.
Stinks.
And stinks. Fish stink, you know. Oh, a little fish. Oh, that's convenient. Please don't kill me now, big fish thing. Examine it. Just pull it, Ethan. Just pull it. Okay. Sorry. Oh, it's a time thing. Okay. So, where do we need to go, actually? We need to go straight, or we have to go over there. Okay, pull this thing. Hopefully we can go back. Oh, it's the white one. Oh, I see what we have to. What was that? I don't know. God damn it. Okay. So, the white one is going to hold the longest. At least I think. We pull this thing, we pull this thing, we pull this thing, and we run. We run like hell. We run like hell. We don't run. Can we still do it? It's still up. Can we do it? No, we can't. We have to be quick. Oh, no, 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 not with the fishies, no. And you are dead. Nice. Change difficulty. Oh, I can do that all the time? Okay, I didn't see anything. God damn it, I died. So I can't know what to do. Okay, fish, don't attack me. We move quickly and efficiently. That was kind of lame. Okay, magnum ammo. Okay, but we don't have the magnum. We pull this thing. That's nice. We run over here. Now we pull this thing. And we run. Run like hell. Run like hell, Ethan. Run like hell. Ooh. It's a dead end. Goddamn. I thought. Oh, he created a path for us. So nice of him. Ethan. Run like hell. Oh, I think I just missed him, because I wanted the loot. Okay. Oh, this isn't good. Oh my god. God damn. Big thing. Big fish thing. How did... Does this help us? Help us to get back. But do we need that? No. Okay. That's okay. Why is that okay? Windmill is over there. Oh! How in the hell did this thing appear here? Okay. That actually helps. Oh! Only the fish thing wants to kill us. We don't have anything to blow it up with, though. Can we just shoot it? Are you serious? I could do that all the time and don't waste my ammo. Not my ammo, my explosives. Ethan, could you know things next time? Okay. What will this do? Oh, it's a...
Caught myself a big one.
Oh.
Need to get out of here.
She's going to eat you. She's going to eat. Oh no. It's okay. Okay. Fish thing mad. No ladders. Oh. Okay. We are supposed to find the crank thing, the wheel thing in here. Hopefully. That will give power to the... Oh. Is he looting? Oh, here's this. Take. Oh, it's like that. I know where to use it. Other places. What's that? What? I can't climb up like this. What do you want from me, Ethan? Do we need to... We need to tear turning. Yep. Put it back, Ethan. Please. Yeah, turn it. I don't know what this is going to do, but... Why the hell not? Oh, he took it back. Okay, nice. Oh. Okay, Ethan. Do your magic. And climb up before... What was his name, actually? I don't remember. Oh, I see where I need to go. Can I take something up here? No, it doesn't seem like it. Okay. Bye-bye, fish thing. Oh, it's down there. Oh! That was close. Oh! So peaceful now. Okay, let's fix it. Hopefully. But if we turn the other one, are they going to be in the...
Okay!
That worked! Okay, let's go back here. Let's quickly check with the Duke, maybe he's has something new. I kind of doubt it, but...
Oh good, I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Was he reading a book?
Please... Come again.
I sure will. Okay, now this thing works. Okay. Now, how does one of the little things isn't working? We need the black one down here. Maybe just take them all out? I don't know what to do. God damn, I hate puzzles. How do I play Resident Evil games? Okay, the power thing is kind of going up and down. Maybe the... Oh, the thing is... You see the on the bottom right. There's a little antenna. So it's like blue, blue, orange. In the middle, it's orange. I think this is blue. No. It's orange, but... Oh, we got it. Okay, that wasn't that hard.
Got it.
Oh, it drained the water, so find a way out. Is he going to be like helpless? Oh, it's definitely not. Okay, he is huge as fuck still. But we can walk here now. We still don't have a map. Well, we have a map, but it's shitty. Oh, examine. Oh, Mother Miranda, yeah, you can pause and read if you want. I'm not going to, at least not yet. Oh, what's that? Oh. Huge magazine. Okay, I'm going to equip it. Part to our pistol. Oh goddamn, 17 bullets. Okay, I can work with that. I do still have a feeling that there's going to be a boss battle. Oh, it's not too close for comfort.
Yes, I gotta do this.
Oh, I don't have fingers. Don't be so. Oh, look at my arm. What the hell happened to it? Okay, I'm missing attack. I don't like it. It's too powerful for me. Oh, this is a boss battle, god damn it. Sniper ammo. Run, Ethan, run. Don't die, please. Oh, my hole. Blow up thing. Come here, little fishy. Actually, can I make this thing? I can, only one. God damn. Oh, it didn't blow up. Why didn't the hell did it blow up? No, I'm stuck behind him. No, Ethan. Oh, I need to reload. Okay, Ethan. Please. Oh, we can go this way. Didn't see that. Okay, grab all the shit. Blow up thing. If it works this time. Kinda. Oh, I need to buy a better trigger or something. Ah, no, Ethan, run. Ethan, run like you never run before. Okay. Let's sting the string. My English broke. Okay, there's something here. Oh, there's a lot of things here. Mines, nice. Ammo, nice. Where is he? Oh, he's walking away. Oh! Oh no! Did I? You are dead. Are you for real? What's that? No. Restart. Oh god damn, there he is. So, when he vomits in the air, it's a good time to hide. Okay. I have to keep that in mind. Okay, so he comes from there. We got this. We got this. Probably not, but okay.
I guess I gotta do this.
Okay. So, I know where some of the things are. Where is he? Oh, he's right here. Didn't think about that. Can we blow that thing up still? No, we can't. Okay. Please move back. Can I do it? Yeah, I... No, I can't. Okay. Ethan, we are in some big trouble. No. God damn, I'm moving with him. Okay, grab everything. God damn, my TV is going to switch off. Take what? No, I don't want anything from you. God damn, I'm slow as well. Oh, he's over there. No, 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 there's something here. Snap ammo. Nice. Blow that thing up, please, Ethan. Okay. God damn. Okay, run. This isn't going so well, god damn it. Actually, can I craft some first aid kits? I can. So now we have two. And I want this thing as well. Okay, two of them. Because why not? Okay. Oh, what's he doing? Oh, he does the thing! He does the thing! What do we do now? Yeah, I know. I died last time. And... Oh... Am I just going to die? I don't know what to do when he's... Oh! He blocked the way. Okay. Which way is he? He's coming this way, isn't he? Please come this way. I need you. Okay. Open wide. Oh, he's going to do that again. Can I hide here? Oh, I can. Nice. Okay. Ammo. Oh, I have a lot of ammo, actually. And I have these things. Okay, bye bye. I need a faster trigger for this thing. Oh, no, Ethan, please don't die. Not again. Oh, wrong button. Okay, mines. That's probably a good idea. Especially when he's running after you like crazy. Oh, he fell over. Please tell me I did it. Oh, no, I didn't. I'm not picking on you. Please tell me I have first aid kit. Okay, shotgun ammo. Mine. Is that a good idea? Probably. Oh. Did I do that? For real this time? Okay. She's getting fat. Fish out of water. Nice. Oh, and he's dead.
In death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Thank freaking God. I got one last shotgun round. I hope the map still like that. Oh. I have a feeling I have to go this way. Hopefully I didn't miss anything over there.
The exit's up ahead.
It's another elevator, bro. Hopefully I got everything in there. Actually, can I grab it? Nice. Don't need it right now, but still, it's nice to have it. Oh, this is his room. Examine. Mother Miranda gave me a rose jar. Oh, it's like his diary or something. Mother said rose a vessel, but if mother does that, what happened to me? Oh, Mother Miranda wants to... No. Okay, you can pause it and read it if you want. What in the hell is that? Sado.
Is that alive?
It's beautiful. Let me smash it. Oh, we can. Okay, take the key first. Take it. Oh, we have to combine it. Six wing key. Nice.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you
that. Heisenberg.
But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
I don't know.
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Oh.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble.
He wants to work together.
There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Graveyard.
Self-centered.
Oh, the little one. The little one behind the church? You're back here. So, can I destroy this thing? Doesn't seem like it. No, secret thing. Secret thing. Max, spell it. Spell it, spell it. Wait, do I shake him? You just woke up. Okay, can we do something in here? No, we can. So, I'm guessing... Use the key here. Nice. And yeah, we're back here. So, there's still something in here. God damn it. Oh, actually... Now that we released the water, can I get that treasure? Oh! It's not here anymore. Are you fucking serious? Flashbangs. Where's the treasure? Oh, here it is. Nice. And it's just statue. Silver one. Not even gold. Are you serious? Oh, there's fish in here though. Fish. I don't see any fish. Maybe on the other side? Sikutsi, help me find fish. You're a cat. Somewhere over there? No, we just were there. It shows us it. Okay. I don't see any. am I really that blind? Maybe there are like dead fish hanging somewhere? Do I have explosives? I have. I think I'm going to waste it, but it shows on the map. Kinda. Not really. Let's try this. Oh, there was! God damn it. Yeah, we got them. We just have to do it the American way. With some C4. Nice. Okay, so where are we up to next? Getting out of this shithole, I guess. We get the treasure, we got the fish. But I didn't even know it was there, but still. I got it. Oh, actually, we still have that puzzle thing. Okay, that kind of sucks. Because I don't even know what the puzzle is. Here's the elevator. So we came from there. We went there already. We can go here, but fish puzzle. Interesting. Okay, hopefully we can come back here later when I'm playing off camera. Okay, I'm going back up. If there is the exclamation mark, so I'm guessing we can come back here. I don't know for real, for sure, but I'm hoping. Okay. Well, we are riding. Actually, can I make some shotgun ammo? I can. Nice. Shotgun's kind of my favorite for now, but the ammo is so hard to get and it sucks. It really does. Just this nice, peaceful elevator ride. This one doesn't have the music as well. God damn. Doors. Is this the puzzle? No, it couldn't be. Was the ball down? Wait, what? There was a ball thing up here, wasn't it? Or was it not? Yeah, it was. Did you get it? No, I didn't. God damn. Okay. That sucks, I guess. But I think I'm going to end it here. I'm probably going to go. Oh, I'm going to go back down there and check what I can do. If there is something, I will film it probably. But for now, this is going to be it. So, if you like the video, please leave a like. If you're new here, subscribe and leave a comment. Because why not? And I will see you all guys next time. So yeah, bye for now.